Hello and welcome. I am Knut Övby, creator of the advanced turn-based tile toolkit for Unreal Engine 4. In the following videos, I'm going to show you how to set up the toolkit and customize it to fit your own needs. For this first video, I'm going to show you how to get the toolkit up and running, and then I'll move on to fancier stuff later on. So here I've added the toolkit to a project with only the starter content. Here we are looking at a simple example map that I've included with the game. And that's, yeah, working fine. So we got movement and let's see, range and artificial intelligence as well. Okay, cool. So we'll just start by making an even simpler level from scratch. So I'll use the default map. So let's delete the floor and the player start from the default map. We don't need those. And we will replace them with the custom blueprints contained within the system. So here within Advanced Turn-Based Tile Toolkit and Blueprints and Gameplay, you will find the most important blueprint in the system, which is the Grid Manager. Now, the Grid Manager contains almost everything in the system. It has artificial intelligence, pathfinding, creating the grid itself. Now I'll go into this blueprint in much more detail later on, but for now, let's just drag this into the viewport, and you get this default 3x3 square grid. Now you can customize this grid in a variety of ways, and I will go into that in detail in the next video, but for now, let's just increase the size slightly, so that we can place some pawns and some tiles on there. So you can find templates for pawns under blueprints and pawns. And here are a couple of enemy pawns, a couple of player pawns. So let's place one of each. So this is a melee and a ranged one for each. So that's a nice and balanced fight. So you can customize these within the pawn blueprint, but we'll look into that later. For now, you can see that they automatically snap to any grid that we have. So this is independent of the regular grid snapping in Unreal Engine. So it works with hexagon grids, it works with rectangular grids, grids of any size, grids placed wherever you want. But you can turn the grid snapping on or off. But yeah, we'll look into that later. For now, let's place some tiles. So under blueprints and tiles and square, you can find all the tiles that fit with the square grid. So let's place some walls here. And let's see, some thin walls as well, so they just block one edge of a tile. And we can include some difficult terrain as well, maybe, so this slows down any pawn walking over it. So this one takes three times as much movement to cross. So that's a nice map, so let's see if it works. Ah yeah, it works, but we still haven't gotten the custom camera yet, so we'll have to go under blueprints and gameplay and drag the camera onto the game. So to get the grid managers to detect the camera, we'll just have to modify anything so that the construction script is updated. So let's just turn this on or off, for instance, and it should work. Let's see, yeah. So we've got zooming, rotation, and panning. Okay, let's get these guys. So the ranged units have less health, so I'll start with getting this guy there. Okay. So he's down. And the enemy, yeah, he automatically attacks the guy with the lowest health, so that's what the artificial intelligence does currently, but we'll take him. There. And yeah, so we won. Hooray. So that's basically how you set it up. So we'll look into customizing it more later. But if you like what you see, this toolkit is available for purchase on the Unreal Marketplace. That's it for now. Okay, bye bye.